I'm your host, Kofi Kingston, and this right here is Xavier Woods, and he is our band leader.
Yeah. Band leader? Miz TV doesn't have a band leader.
We got band leaders. That's him right here. Yes, yes. Tell him about it.
This right here is going to be the best show.
That's right. So let's get right down to it. I mean, this is going to be something kind of like a cookout, you know? And of course, you two are not invited, but since you want to crash our cookout, we might as well tell you what our show is all about. This show's gonna have it all.
We know you're thirsty, so we brought that good tea.
Correct. What else?
Kofi, I know you're vegan, but you know we got beef.
Correct. And
this is actually the first show ever in the history of ever with working smell-o-vision, and I'm telling you right now, y'all, it is working.
Are you done?
Yeah, I got lightheaded.
Good.
I'm done. Yes.
I would like to conduct this interview. Thank you very much.
Correct!
Oh, I see what this is. This is hosting practice for Xavier before he bombs on G4.
Oh, bam! In.
Correct! Incorrect. No, no. And you better listen to him and respect his authority, because what I forgot to tell you was that Xavier Woods is also our bailiff. Every good talk show has a bailiff. Where's your bailiff, by the way?
Bailiff?
Every good talk show has a bailiff, yes.
This isn't Judge Judy.
Yes, yes.
And I love Judge Judy.
John, you're not helping.
First question. Hang on one sec. Brought my cue card.
What you got? Yeah, you got very important questions.
Yeah. You see, like, the graphics and everything? Like, how we came prepared. Let me ask you a question. First question. Do you have any New Year's resolutions?
I thought this was the hard-hitting questions. Those are the hard-hitting questions.
I've been thinking about this, and I've got it narrowed down to three. First, graduate from Hibachi Chef School.
Yes.
Two, invest in Ethereum.
Smart.
And three, take a picture every day, so at the end of the year, I can make one of those cool picture montages.
John, you show a picture every day. You are not helping.
Wow.
Again.
Second question. Second question. Here we are. I'm going to switch it up on this one, okay? Out of all the legends here tonight, who would you like to go out to dinner with? Who?
Tatanka.
Who?
Definitely Tatanka. You got to hear about his mullet,
John,
bro. He's got an epic
giving into them.
Bro, that's your first match, dude.
Kofi, Xavier, this interview has gone on long enough. Thank God.
Oh boy, do you know what that sound means? It's the cooking portion of the show. That's right, it's the cooking portion of the show called Cooking Like Bootyworth, featuring your celebrity chef, Xavier Woods. Look at the hat. Hey, don't be afraid.
Enough! I am so sick of you making a joke out of me, making a joke out of my show. Since my show. You know, I thought that with the new year, it would be a new Miz, a new Morrison, and people would take us seriously.
Hold on. I know that music.
Teddy Long, WWE Hall of Famer, Teddy Long.
Oh, man's got something to say.
Hold on a minute there, players. Now, with all my years as general manager of Raw and SmackDown, I've got the perfect solution. Miz and Morrison, you will face The Undertaker.
Yo!
Taker! Oh, snap! You guys are dead in the water. You're dead in the water. Whoa! You see it? It's not like you don't know.
My bad.
Wow.
All right. Well, player, I've got another solution. Right now, Miz and Morrison, you are going to be in a tag team match against The New Day. Okay. And that match is next.
All right. Yeah, what about
this? Rough around the edges at first. Go ahead, Teddy's still going.
I like this original decision, but this is good. I like this.
I also saw Survivor Series. But Teddy Long made a great tag team match. The New Day versus Miz and Morrison next on Raw Legends Night.